Welcome to
Camp Lambback and Happy Thanksgiving.
Good evening, I'm Glenn Armstrong with your 6 o'clock news.
Welcome to the prank of the day with your host, lifeguard Doug Lindy. Now, for the prank of the day today, we are going to go pond boating, but I am going to be in the canoe with two other people. And the canoe is gonna encounter a terrible storm. The canoe's gonna tip over. So I hope you guys enjoy the drowning of three people today.
Oh my gosh, a big storm's happening! Girls, I can't control the canoe! Run, girls!
Swim to me! What are you doing? No! Oh, and look at Augie. Oh!
Oh! What just happened?
Oh, I give that a 10.
I give that an 11. 11, Adam. 11.
Good evening, boys and girls. These are the Little Brothers. I am Brandon.
And I am Matt.
And I am ready to bring you the results from the Winter Olympic Games and some sportscasting. Starting out right now, we have the baseball toss.
Wow, that young man has a cannon.
He has a cannon. This is a new event in the Winter Olympic Games. I wonder if they will do them this fall.
Not with a competition as strict as this is.
This is some very strict competition. Gold medal for this boy. Have a lady throwing boom!
What a toss!
What a toss!
Wait, maybe. Wait. What's this?
What is this?
I believe she's disappointed with the spot!
A bad spot! What is
this? Hey, everybody, I'm Adam.
And I'm Ian.
And we produced the 6 o'clock news this week for y'all. And I'd just like to thank you for watching this week. And I'd like to thank you for being on the air with us. And I just had a blast, so thank you so much.
Yeah, we had so much fun this year, and we hope to be back next year, so we're coming back next year, right?
Yeah, I think we will, yeah.
All right. And we got, maybe bring back some new series next year, Prank of the Day, and maybe even bring back, put in some new series, so it's all getting in our minds.
Yeah. So, thank you so much.
And remember, kids, God loves you.